Hello friends, in this video we will discuss file menu options like start with new, use to create the new Corel file. This option you can use the shortcut key Ctrl plus N. When you click on this option, see a new file will be opened with a one blank page and you can insert more page by pressing at this button. Like this, second page, third page, fourth page, or you can insert new page in layout menu, insert page. This layout menu options I have discussed already in the another video. You can see that video. And now we will discuss the next option, new from template. When you will click on this option, you will see one new dialog box will be opened. Here write new from template and you can insert the new from template already created templated by Corel. See this full page template already created design which can be inserted by you in your Corel file, or you can go in label, some labels which are already created by this Corel software. You can use this according to your requirement, and you can go in envelope to insert the envelope in your Corel file. And next slide fold, use any type of design from here you like and go in web. See here web design. And if you have some more templated downloaded from internet, then you can go in browse and where you store that templated in your computer, maybe in E drive, F drive, C drive, you can insert from there. So I think you understand how this option work: full page, label, envelope, slide fold and web layout. And after selecting the any design you like from here, press button OK and you will see that template will be inserted in your Corel file. And you can type here text, what type of text you want to enter here, you can type here. Then next option, in file menu, open. This open option use shortcut key Ctrl plus O to open the already existing file. Click on this option, then go where your file of Corel is located. You can insert in your Corel software like this, C drive or on desktop, anywhere your file is located like this. So that Corel file will be opened which is already created by you. So this option is used to create open the already created file in your Corel. Then next option, close. This option used to close the current file. When you will click on this button, you will see the current opened file close. And then next option is close all, means all opened recently file in the Corel. All file will be closed on clicking this button, this option, close all. And then next option, save. The new file created in the Corel can be saved with this option, shortcut key Ctrl plus S. Click here and our dialog saved. This file will be opened. Enter the file name here and where you want to store your file, C drive, E drive. You can store your file anywhere, in any drive, in any folder. And then click on this button, save. Your file will be saved in that drive or document. Then next option is save as. This option is used to create the duplicate file of current opened file. If you want to create two or three more files of this file created in Corel, then you can use this save as and enter the name here of your file, duplicate file. So next option is, you see, in revert. So this is very important option, revert. To discuss this option, we will open the this file which is already created in Corel. This file already created in Corel. So this is a text, this is a design which is created by me already in this file. If I make some changes in this file like this, insert some rectangle, insert some circle in this file, and I want to clear all these changes which is recently entered after open the file, then you can use this file revert option. When you will click on this option, a dialog box will open. See, revert this file name to last saved version and lost the current changes. I think you understand means what I changes made in this file, which type of changes in this file will be removed after open this file. Any new changes made in this file after open will be removed. If I will use this command revert, press OK, then you will see, take some time, see all the changes I made in this file has been removed. So this is the revert command. How it works, I think you understand. The next option is import. Import means to insert any picture in this Corel file. Click on this button or shortcut key Control plus I, then select the picture you want to insert in this file like this. I have to just find out any picture stored in my computer. Just I am watching like this. This is a picture. When you will click, this type of icon will be created on your Corel file. Then you can use the mouse left button and drag on here. Then that picture will be inserted in the Corel file. So import option used to insert any type of picture, any type of bitmap image, any type of image can be inserted. And then next option is export. This is another very good option and mostly used by person or mostly usable option in Corel. Shortcut key Control plus E, name export. To create the JPG file of your file, click on this option export like this. See here, save as type. See here, save as type JPG. You can create the JPG file of your currently Corel opened file. You can save anywhere on desktop or in your PC, yani my computer, your document. My document, I save in my document. Name, give name to the file and export. You will see this one box will be opened on your screen and click OK. Then again press OK to save the file. You will see your file will be saved as JPG in document. See this. I will open the document folder. See here this text file. See here this one. If you will open this file will be opened in image form. Means this file will not open in Corel. Only image of JPG file of that Corel file which is created by us in Corel will be displayed in document. So you can understand what I mean to say. So see Corel. The next option is print option. If you want to learn these option also, export for office and send to, I have made these advanced options in advanced my video, you can see there. In this video I am just discussing the normal basic option usable in Corel. So next option, print, shortcut key Ctrl plus P if you want to print your Corel file information on hard paper. Click on this print option. A print dialog box will open. Select the name of printer which is attached with your computer. Then select you want to print current document, means all the pages of this document, Corel, all pages of current document recently opened will be printed. If you want to print particular page, means current page that is recently opened on your screen, only current page will be printed. If you want to print pages, means 1, 2, 5, then use 1-5, it will print 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 pages. If you want to print first page, comma, 6th page, comma, 7th page, then you can print your pages like this. And if you want to print 1 to 10, only odd pages, select from here, odd pages, then it will print 1st, 3rd, 5th, 7th page. And if you will select even pages, select here, from here, even pages, then it will print 2nd, 4th, 6th, 8th. So after selecting the option current document print, current page print, pages, then select the number of copies you want to print from here, number of copies you want to print from here, and then click on the print command. So this way this print command work. I think you understand. Next option is print preview. This is very important option in Corel and many softwares. Print preview, before printing your text, before printing your Corel design, you can see how it will print on hard paper. You can see in print preview, means the design which will be printed on the paper, same design will be visible on you. Margin, left, top margin, bottom margin, right margin, all will be same in printing. What are you saying in this print preview option? Same print will be on hard paper. So print preview means see the print before printing. So if you want to close this print preview option, click here, close print preview. If you want to see more options of print preview like this, in position layout, mark placement, then you can see my special video of this print preview option. But in this, only that basic part will be discussed. And to close the print preview option, click here. Next option is page setup. Click on the page setup to set the page, like printer, name of the printer from where you want to print. And you can go also in properties button to set the print in portrait form or landscape form. If you want to print in landscape, then you can select the landscape. If you want to print in portrait, then you can select in portrait. Then click OK. I think so, you understand. Then press OK. Next option, publish to PDF. If you want to create a PDF file of this Corel file, PDF file means you can read only the file in PDF form, then you can create the PDF file. See, save as type PDF. See here, enter the name of file. Your Corel file will be saved as PDF file. Means you can read the file only, you cannot change anything in the file. Then next option is, see this, last 5 files created in Corel will be visible here. Text graphic, this is my file created, graphic 3. This is my, these are the files which are created by me. Last 5 files created by me. So I think so you understand all the options of this file options, and last option is exit if you want to close the Corel or shortcut key Alt plus F4. So this is the options of this file menu. Goodbye. See you again in next video with next menu option.